Could I use a second paintbrush to smooth it out, thin it down, blend it? Absolutely. But I have a perfectly good finger, so, you know.